Hi, I'm Rebecca.
And I'm Stephanie.
We are 16 years old and we're from Atlanta, Georgia.
We are really big Met fans.
As you can tell.
And we really love David Wright and we're one of his biggest fans.
Yeah. We actually got a chance to meet him this summer at a Braves versus Mets game at Turner Field. And he was like a really sweet guy. We love him so much.
And he got a chance to come up to us and give us his autograph.
Yeah. We have one of the, like, we made him posters. That's why he came over to us. There we go. There's one of them. That's Stephanie's. But mine's at my house. I forgot to bring it.
We were so happy that he came up to us because we never thought that he would actually acknowledge us and see us.
Yeah, it was really cool. But basically the whole time we were just staring at him and shaking uncontrollably and crying a lot. And we really just want a chance to talk to him or like hang out with him, you know, because we really look up to him.
He's a really great player and a great person. He inspires us to follow our dreams.
Ever since he was a little kid, he wanted to be on the Mets. Like, that was his dream. And he achieved it, and he stuck with it, and hopefully he stays with them for a really long time. So he inspired us to follow our dream, which is to meet him and hang out with him and talk to him.
So what we're trying to do here is get our dream out there, and hopefully David will see this and make our dream come true.
Yeah, we really want that to happen. So actually what we have at UniteForWright is we have our YouTube channel, of course, and we also have a Twitter. It's the same thing, UniteForWright. We'll put a link down there.
So what we want you guys to do is subscribe and tweet us and tweet this video to like ESPN, Mets people, and just
help us out.
Yeah, and follow us on Twitter.
Yeah, because we just really want this to happen, and it would mean so much if you guys would help us. So yeah, thank you for watching, and we'll have more videos.
We hope you help us and make our dreams come true.
So until our next video,
bye-bye!